the sky for me roof, grass for me bunk, calico bag, and a damper and junk, and scarcely a comrade me memory reveals, but the spirit still tingles in the soul. Down to Waterford and stayed a while in Cork. Old Waterford's not changed a lot, and neither has the port. I came back home through Athlone, where it always seems to rain. And the smoke drifts over Belfast, over Belfast, just the same. I've been a prisoner at Port Macquarie, at Norfolk Island and Ely Plains, at Castle Hill and at Kirstoon Gabby, and all these settlements I've spent in chains. But of all the places of condemnation and penal stations of New South Wales, to Moreton Bay I have found excessive tyranny prevails each day. For 3 long years I've been beastly treated, and round my legs heavy chains I wore. My back with flogging is lacerated, and oft-times covered with my crimson gore. And I lose myself in lonely places, unheathered moor and bracken fell, and with the wind old conversation always has so much to tell. And should you ask, am I at peace there? I'd answer yes, oh yes indeed, for I'll always need these lonely places where spring down, where ravens feed. Where springs leap